Question 1. Explain 6 sigma. Answer. The measure of variation in a process which is statistical in nature is known as sigma. The 6 sigma process is derived if the quality is 3.4 defect per million opportunities, DPMO. 6 sigma is a problem-solving methodology. This methodology is applicable to a process for eliminating the root cause of defects and the costs that are associated with the same. Question 2. Explain 6 sigma levels. Answer. It is a methodology and set of tools for the measurement of process quality. It demonstrates that the business process is well controlled. 6 sigma level can be achieved when the accuracy of your process gets only 3.4 defects per million opportunities. Here's the list of acceptable number of defects per million to correspond to each sigma level. Sigma level defects per million opportunities: 690,300, 8,537, 66,807, 6,210, 233, 3.4. Question 3. Explain 6 sigma variation kinds. Answer. 6 sigma aims to deliver quality products to the customers. It also intends to reduce output variation by predicting process results. Processes here would be measure, analyze, improve and control. Variation here means how much has the output deviated from the actual. 6 sigma means as the process deviation increases, the sigma number is decreased. Having the sigma number as 6 would mean that there will be no items that don't meet with the specifications. Question 4. Explain the different kinds of variations. Answer. Reduction variations are the strategy of 6 sigma approach. Standard deviation, which is a square root of variance, is the measure of variations. The approach is to reduce the sigma value and the better process experience. However, there are two other types of variations, namely operator origin variations, measured as reproducibility, and gauge variations. Repeatability is another element of gauge variations coming from operator origin. Measurement system analysis deals with is types of variations. There is another aspect of looking at the multiple sample variations by way of ANOVA. Question 5. Tell me who forms the part of 6 sigma implementation team. Answer. 6 sigma implementation team has 5 key players: executive leaders, champions, master, black belt, black belts, green belts. Question 6. What are function points in project management? Answer. In order to express the amount of business functionality of an information system, a function point is used as a unit of measurement. There is International Function Point Users Group in US-based organization of users of the software metric function point analysis. Every function point is a unit of measure used by IFPUG functional size measurement method. Question 7. What are quality management tools and methods used in 6 Sigma? Answer. Within the individual phases of a DMAIC or DMADV project, 6 Sigma utilizes many established quality management tools that are also used outside 6 Sigma. Question 8. What is the symbol of 6 sigma? Answer. 6 sigma has a Greek symbol which is sigma. It is the standard deviation utilized to measure the variation in the process. Question 9. Have you seen 6 sigma jobs being advertised under many titles? Answer. 6 sigma jobs are advertised under many titles, not always as obvious as 6 sigma black belt, 6 sigma consultant or 6 sigma analyst. Other possible titles include things like functional project lead, 6 sigma program manager, lead analyst, project manager, director of operational excellence, business process manager or senior projects manager. Whatever the exact title, the organization is looking for someone with the skills of a 6 sigma black belt. Question 10. Explain scope of your future in 6 sigma type job. Answer. You need to be able to demonstrate a good understanding of processes and quality methodologies and a willingness to take an initiative and lead change. Another crucial skill is the ability to link strategy to execution.